Now let's shift focus to Punjab. It's barely 7 months away for assembly elections to begin in Punjab, and it doesn't seem like the Congress is anywhere close to bringing the house in order. The power tussle between Navjot Singh Sidhu and Captain Amrinder Singh continues like a never-ending saga. Punjab Congress chief is now in Delhi once again, hoping to be meeting with Priyanka Gandhi over the tussle. In fact, this comes after Sidhu reportedly refused to join Harish Rawat during his meeting with Captain Amrinder Singh. And according to sources, Harish Rawat had asked Sidhu to play like a team member and focus on party functioning, especially ahead of elections. Now, Sidhu has insisted, he's already spoken with the Congress and asked for a free hand in Punjab in the capacity of the party's president. Sidhu has also expressed displeasure over 18-point action plan that's decided by 3-member committee.
मेरी 5-7 बिंदुओं पर बातचीत हुई विस्तार से और मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि उन सब बिंदुओं का सार्थक समाधान की तरफ हम बढ़ेंगे और मैंने EICC ने एक कुछ पॉइंट्स उनके सामने रेज किए थे और वो पॉइंट्स पर भी उनसे बातचीत की. नवजोत सिंह सिद्धू जी ने भी अपने ज्ञापन की उसकी बात कही थी और उस ज्ञापन को लेकर के मैं आया था, मैंने बातचीत की.
Now, let's cut across to Sidhu, while just a week ago has threatened the Congress High Command, saying that if he is not allowed to take decisions, he won't spare anyone. Here's what he said.
और आज भी मैं High Command में एको गल कह गया है कि जे मैं इस पंजाब मॉडल दे उत्ते इना लोकां दियां आसां दे उत्ते खरा उतरूं, मैं अगले साल 20 साल राजनीति दे विच कांग्रेस नूं जाण नहीं दूं. लेकिन जे तुसी मैनू निर्णय नहीं लैण दोगे तो फिर मैं एक ना एक भी खड़ा.
All right, let me cut across to Anand Patel joining us live for more on that. Anand, we do know that Navjot Singh Sidhu is hoping for a lot more than what he's got. At least so he claims. He has no powers. He's not been given a free hand. He's now going to be meeting with Priyanka Gandhi soon. What's expected to be discussed in this meeting?
Well, yes, Naveena, looks like the High Command has created more problems than solutions as far as its Punjab unit is concerned. Now, Navjot Singh Sidhu was to meet Captain Amrinder Singh along with Punjab Affairs in charge Harish Rawat yesterday in Chandigarh. And the three leaders were to discuss the 18-point agenda and the kind of progress the state government has made. But Navjot Singh Sidhu, instead of attending that meeting, left for Delhi. He's in Delhi entrenched and he's hoping for a meeting with Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, the original peacemaker, about 2 months ago. He has complained that the kind of arrangement which was reached at with the High Command brokering the peace, Captain Amrinder Singh government has not delivered on those promises, be it the Bargari issue, be it the transport mafia, drug mafia, and all these issues which the MLAs, ministers, and Navjot Singh Sidhu have been raising against Captain Amrinder Singh. Captain Amrinder Singh maintains that his government is moving towards resolving these issues and coming up with the right solutions. But perhaps Sidhu is running out of patience, and that's the reason why he's knocking at the High Command door once again. Harish Rawat, the in charge of the party in Punjab, has not been able to make peace with the two warring leaders. He's not been able to mediate. None of them listens to him. That's been the biggest worry. And that's the reason why Harish Rawat himself has tried to recuse out of himself out of this entire scenario, requesting the High Command.
Right. Well, thank you very much, Anand Patel. What's expected here is, of course, a meeting with Navjot Singh Sidhu after much of the dissent that he's expressed, saying he won't spare anyone if he's not given a free hand to make decisions. Let's see how the Congress handles it.